شاينا سيزونا بايرن ميونخ هنا.
Hello, good evening, welcome to the stadium. I'm John Champion, alongside me is Mark Warrenson. It's a game of great importance, we know that, but an interesting choice of referee, someone who courts controversy. Mark Warrenson, what are your thoughts ahead of this match?
Thanks, John. Interesting to see the team lineups for this one, with some speculation over the starting 11s. Anyway, let's get started.
So much drama leading up to this final, but this is the moment we've all been waiting for. The last game of the tournament, where the champions will be decided. Breaking through to draw first blood here in the first half, and that is a real psychological blow to the opposition.
Is it me, or does he seem to score every time he comes up for these? Absolutely brilliant header.
Putting himself about like that, especially in the final third, is paying off, and he's being rewarded with goals. Approaching half time, they've doubled their lead, and they're now up by a couple of goals.
That was just great teamwork between those two players, an almost telepathic understanding. He held his run to stay onside and was brilliantly put through by that great pass.
He has found his scoring touch here, taking his goal tally to 2 in the tournament.